Hey y'all, I'm Megan Molten and I'm here today with my team. It is install day. We have been working on this client's project for almost a year and we ordered her furniture. It's been 6 months they've been without furniture and today it's here. They're taking it off the truck right now, unboxing everything, taking away all the trash, putting everything where it goes, and then my team and I will start accessorizing and styling, adding the pillows, the artwork to the walls. The client comes home at the end of the day and their house is complete. So it is quite the experience and I can't wait for y'all to get a little behind the scenes sneak peek. Area. We have got the crew outside. They're unloading the sofas that we're going to set up. We have a beautiful big natural sisal rug, some side tables, lamps, all of the pillows that we planned out. We're going to put on the sofas, the accessories. I cannot wait for you guys to see this room just really come to life today. We're in the kitchen. Our client has this massive island. I love the dark green color. And we're at, oh, Ellen, that goes in the back. Yeah, and we're adding these 4 counter stools and a performance fabric so they'll be really durable for her kids. And then we always like to accessorize the big islands with really big oversized objects. I love the big dough bowl for fruit. And then we're gonna add a couple palms as well. So we're here in the media room. The guys are about to bring in this really large oversized gray sectional, but we wanted to bring some color into the space. So we chose this really fun Chelsea Goer print that's available on our shop. I love the colors in this, and we wanted to pull in the colors also in the pillows. So we worked on the pillow plan, and it's really specific when you're thinking about a sectional and how many pillows to use. With a 10 by 10 sectional, typically we do 2 pillows in each corner and 3 in the middle. And that just really makes it look finished and complete. So I can't wait for y'all to see this room get pulled together. Okay, so we are here in the beautiful master bedroom. My team is downstairs. They're unboxing everything to be brought up. We picked out this gorgeous 4-poster gray bed. All of the colors in here are just really soft, blues, whites, grays. It's just gonna be this like very calming oasis for this couple to escape from everyday life and just relax. Okay, so the guys are unloading the last pieces out of the truck. They've been at it since 8:30 this morning. I think it's almost 5 o'clock now, so it's a pretty long day, but we seriously have the best guys in the business and they do a phenomenal job. Thank y'all for watching our install day behind the scenes, and the full project tour is going to be coming really soon, so stay tuned.